from Bangalore, India. All right, okay, I chose Edith Cowan University based out of Perth as it's a multicultural society. The weather, it's Mediterranean, so it kind of brings me back to myself growing up in Singapore, which I'm used to the Asiatic climate. So I got into Edith Cowan University doing my master's in international business, but in line of the hospitality sector where I've gained experience for the last 8.5 years. So, Australia, why Australia? Well, it's close to Asia.
Why
IDP? Because I used IDP when I studied my degree for 1 year in Canberra. And I've followed them since, I don't know, a long time. Any application you're applying to anywhere in Australia, I guess IDP is the designated student council program. I've been hounding my counselor every day or every week, sorry for all the troubles I've caused you, with regards to documentation that was needed, application processes, visa, and so on and so forth. As I was constantly traveling within India, I had to, you know, get in touch with the counselor as much as I could. So all you have to do is get your documents ready, which I would say all your history data from your elementary school to your bachelor degree, if you're going to go for master's, or if you're going for a degree program, you go for your high school certificates. On top of that, with all your documents intact, I believe it's an easy process to apply for either school or visa. It takes about a month at the most to get your visa. Hopefully it's a positive answer, because you really want to go. If you get a negative one, well, just apply for the next intake. I would say use IDP for all university applications, whether it be at UK, Australia, New Zealand, or even Canada for that matter. They're very helpful counselors. You can keep hounding them as much as you want. They'll get your job done, and eventually give them a gift when you're leaving. Take care.